I chose Australia because it's a well-known place for the nature, the landmarks, the fantastic lifestyle. And UNSW is also a renowned university, so that helps you a lot to boost your career as a researcher in the future. The faculty was really one of the best for conducting that sort of research that I'm doing. So I'm just analyzing how different sorts of or typologies of vegetation can help to cool down our built environment. For that, I'm using remote sensing, which is just the science of taking photographs from the air or from a satellite and analyzing the different trees and the arrangements of vegetation and comparing that with the temperatures. I think climate change is a big threat for humanity. That was one of the reasons that encouraged me to follow this path. I think I can contribute a little bit to how we cool down our cities, trying to translate the findings of my research into useful guidelines that practitioners can use in their daily life. UNSW is a fantastic university. We have a lot of resources. So if you want to do a PhD here, you will have a great variety of options and scholarships. There are a lot of opportunities for interfaculty and interdisciplinary research. I had the chance to participate in the 3 minutes thesis, which was a great experience because I communicate my research, but at the same time, I try to make it in a concise, easy way for the public to understand it. I had fantastic access to publications, fantastic software. I also had an opportunity to get some equipment that it's difficult if I want to do this research by my own. I really enjoy it. It has ups and downs like any journey in life, but I can say that on my time here, it's worth all the effort.